The DRBC was formed in 1961 with the mission of managing, protecting, and improving the water resources of the Delaware River Basin. The Delaware River Basin covers four states, and it's rather small. But what's amazing about it is how many people it serves. It serves about 5% of the U.S. population, about 13 million people, and it's a diverse watershed. From the urban population, the urban centers, upstream, all the way to the headwaters of New York, the Delaware River is truly an interstate water. Before the DRBC was formed, before environmental protection, there were multiple problems with the management of the river. You had water being taken out of the basin by New York City and by New Jersey. You had severe flooding, and people were dumping in the river anything they wanted to, and there was no control over it. The river near Philadelphia was effectively dead. The four basin states and the federal government got together and said, you know, we can do better than this. Not just looking at what's going to happen in Pennsylvania or New Jersey or Delaware or New York, but collaboratively together, we can do things that the individual states can't do on their own and make sure that we manage the river in a way that benefits all the residents in the basin. Since the DRBC has been operating, and improvement in the quality of water in the Delaware estuary has been significant and remarkable. The DRBC put plans together even before the Clean Water Act, and that plan is still being used today successfully. That's had the benefit not only locally there in Philadelphia, but on a watershed basis. We've seen a remarkable recovery of American shad. We've seen some recovery of Atlantic sturgeon, and those are all good signs. But we have more work to do. We know that with planning, with collaboration, with science, we can continue to make improvements and make sure that the river is fishable, swimmable, consistent with the Clean Water Act goals.